Cameron, Cameron, wake up.
Oh, not what I was working.
Did you hear the news?
What news?
We're all out of chocolate.
What? That's the news? We're out of chocolate?
No, it's much more terrible than that.
What's more terrible than being out of chocolate?
Donna's retiring!
Our Donna? No way. She can't. What about FSRP and UC Path projects? No. I'm gonna give her a call. It's dying. Hey, Donna. How are you? Pretty good. Hey, what about that UCLA basketball game? I know. Maybe next year. Hey, we heard the news that you're retiring. Really? Oh, congratulations. But Ken, because we have the FS project and UC Path project, we really need you. Yeah. Could you please come back and help us with that project? Hello? Hey, Donna? Hey, I think we got disconnected. Technical issue, it's okay, I'll call her back. But I think I have a plan, an idea.
No, you must think bigger than that.
Okay, I have a bigger idea. Let's put together a project, a plan, and invite her over and let's bribe her. Okay. Hey Donna, so how are you doing?
Hi guys! Hey,
you know what? This is so awesome.
Oh, you're
everything's
welcome.
Delicious. See? Thank you for thinking of me.
No problem. It was just a regular,
I know.
Lunch.
And we said, this looks fantastic.
Ask Donna to come over too.
Yeah.
No plans, no purpose, nothing. Just a...
No, I had a free date and I'm really glad to be here.
Yeah.
So,
by the way, you know, we were just talking the other day about the UC Path and...
Oh, yeah.
You know, UC Path.
I'm familiar with that. 7 or 8 years of my life.
Yeah. FSRI, you know that it's starting? FS replacement?
FS replacement.
Yeah. So we were asking a favor. We were wondering if you can delay your retirement.
Oh, no.
We really need your help.
No.
We need you.
I mean,
no capiche, no capiche.
And this has nothing to do with that. We're just
now
asking.
Now it feels like a bribe.
No. Just a favor, if you can delay it for maybe perhaps 1 year. It's going to be done in 1 year.
I can't. I already signed the paperwork and it's in the mail.
But, I mean, come on, Donna. Just for us.
I know. You know, this, you guys are going to be just fine without me.
How about until September?
Yeah.
Just for the UC Path.
I think I'll be somewhere in the middle of the world then.
Gosh.
Oh no.
Sorry. I know you can do well. You'll do fine.
Guys.
Oh no.
Oh, we're going to just have a chat.
Where are you
here.
Going?
It's okay. We'll be back.
Uh-oh. I didn't mean anything by it.
Execute plan B.
No way. We should?
Yes.
I guess we have no choice.
We have no choice.
We have no choice.
Just
let's
plan
do
B.
It.
All right.
Just plan B,
let's
guys.
Let's go with our weapons.
Okay. Yes.
Yo. Weapons. We love you, Donna.
Oh my goodness. What's going on over there?
Nothing.
So let's check the weapons. Yours, Gene. What is it?
What? That's not a weapon.
Very good. So we're gonna tie. All right. We're good. Oh, Ray. We're good.
We'll get her.
All right.
Get her to
Let's
stay.
Let's go get her. Oh, Donna.
Oh, no.
We gave you first choice. Touching me.
Get her.
Kelly, are you trying to tie her up? All right, good.
Oh no!
Ha! No messing with the data queen.
Oh wow, what a nightmare.
Bye.
There's a party going on right here, a celebration.